Maples. With the permission of my Lord Honorable Chief Justice, I declare that all the Honorable Judges are assembled. With the permission of my Lord Honorable Chief Justice, I read out the notification of appointment of Sri Bokkudi Krishnamohan, Sri Kanchireddy Suresh Reddy, Srimati Kannaganti Lalitakumari alias Lalita to be the judges of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh. In exercise of the powers conferred by Clause 1 of Article 217 of the Constitution of India, the President is pleased to appoint Sri Bokkudi Krishnamohan, Sri Kanchireddy Suresh Reddy, and Srimati Kannaganti Lalitakumari alias Lalita to be the judges of the Andhra Pradesh High Court in that order of seniority with effect from the date they assume charge of their respective offices. The Honorable Governor of Andhra Pradesh, as per GORT number 122, Law LANJ, SCF Department dated 2/5/2020, delegated the powers to Honorable Sri Justice Jitendra Kumar Maheshwari, Honorable the Chief Justice of High Court of Andhra Pradesh, to administer the oath to Sri Bokkudi Krishnamohan, Sri Kanchireddy Suresh Reddy, and Srimati Kannaganti Lalitakumari alias Lalita, judges designate. With the permission of the Lord Honorable the Chief Justice, I read out the government order. Under Article 219 of the Constitution of India, the Governor of Andhra Pradesh hereby appoints Honorable Sri Justice Jitendra Kumar Maheshwari, the Chief Justice of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh, as the person before whom serve Sri Bokkudi Krishnamohan, Sri Kanchireddy Suresh Reddy, and Srimati Kannaganti Lalitakumari alias Lalita, who have been appointed as judges of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh, shall make and subscribe an oath or affirmation according to the form set out for the purpose in the third schedule to the Constitution of India before they enter their respective offices. With the permission of my Lord Honorable the Chief Justice, I read out the warrant of appointment issued by Honorable President of India appointing Sri Bokkudi Krishnamohan to be the judge of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh. By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 1 of Article 217 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Sri Bokkudi Krishnamohan to be the judge of the Andhra Pradesh High Court with the effect from the date he assumed charge of his office. Given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this first day of May in the year 2020, 11th Vaisakha 1942 Saka, in the 71st year of the Republic of India, signed President of India. May I now request my Lord Honorable the Chief Justice to administer the oath.
I, Bokkudi Krishnamohan,
having been appointed a judge of High Court of Andhra Pradesh,
having been appointed a judge of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh,
do swear in the name of God,
do swear in the name of God,
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
Perform the duties of my office.
Perform the duties of my office.
Without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
Without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
With the permission of my Lord Honorable the Chief Justice, I request Honorable Sri Justice Sri Boppodi Krishnamohan to occupy his lordship's seat. With the permission of my Lord Honorable the Chief Justice, I read out the warrant of appointment issued by Honorable President of India appointing Sri Kachireddy Suresh Reddy to be a judge of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh. By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 1 of Article 217 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Sri Kachireddy Suresh Reddy to be a judge of the Andhra Pradesh High Court with the effect from the date he assumes charge of his office. Given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this first day of May in the year 2020, 11th Vaisakha, 1942, Saka, in the 71st year of the Republic of India, signed President of India. May I now request my Lord Honorable the Chief Justice to administer the oath.
I, Kachireddy Suresh Reddy,
having been appointed a judge of High Court of Andhra Pradesh,
having been appointed a judge of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh,
do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
Perform the duties of my office.
Perform the duties of my office.
Without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
Without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
With the permission of my Lord Honorable the Chief Justice, I request Honorable Sri Justice Kachireddy Suresh Reddy to occupy his lordship's seat. With the permission of my Lord Honorable the Chief Justice, I read out the warrant of appointment issued by Honorable President of India appointing Srimati Kanyaganti Lalita Kumari alias Lalita to be the judge of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh. By virtue of power vested in me by Clause 1 of Article 217 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Srimati Kanyaganti Lalita Kumari alias Lalita to be the judge of the Andhra Pradesh High Court with effect from the date she assumes charge of her office. Given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this first day of May in the year 2020, 11th Vaisakha, 1942 Saka, in the 71st year of the Republic of India, signed by President of India. May I now request my Lord Honorable the Chief Justice to administer the oath.
I, Kanyaganti Lalita Kumari alias Lalita,
having been appointed a judge of High Court of Andhra Pradesh,
having been appointed a judge of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh,
do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
Perform the duties of my office.
Perform the duties of my office.
Without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
Without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
And that I will uphold the constitution and the laws.
And that I'll uphold the constitution and the laws.
With the permission of my Lord Honorable the Chief Justice, I request Honorable Srimati Kannaganti Lalita Kumari alias Lalita to occupy her Lordship seat. With the permission of my Lord Honorable the Chief Justice, I declare the swearing-in ceremony is over.